The first step is to remove all the bolts and remove the CD-ROM. Remove the bolts and remove from the bottom. Remove the screws and remove all parts of the laptop casing like I did. Remove the three screws and remove the keyboard.